In the Reading Room of the British Museum by Louise Imogen Guiney. Praise be the moon of books that doth above a world of men the fallen past behold, and fill the spaces else so void and cold to make a very heaven again thereof. As when the sun is set behind a grove, and faintly unto nether ether rolled, all night his whiter image and his mould grows beautiful with looking on her love. Thou therefore, moon of so divine a ray, lend to our steps both fortitude and light. Feebly along a venerable way they climb the infinite or perish quite. Nothing are days and deeds to such as they, while in this liberal house thy face is bright.